As a wildlife photographer, being prepared for the moment means I need to think fast and react even faster. The EOS R3 has impressed me with its speed and precision. I'm constantly surprised by how it surpasses my expectations in all types of challenging situations. Built like the EOS 1DX series, the EOS R3 has both horizontal and vertical grips, but it weighs lighter. Overall, it is solid and durable with good weather sealing to protect it against harsh conditions. When I was out with the EOS R3, the battery life of the LPE19 was able to sustain my simultaneous shooting for an entire day. It was very impressive. Canon has really put a lot of thought into the AF system of the EOS R3. The most interesting feature is the eye control AF. It allows me to quickly set initial focusing just by looking at the subject. Then the camera takes over and tracks the subject with all the AF points on the camera sensor as the subject moves. Other times, when I need to move my eye away from the subject to concentrate on composing my image, the smart controller has a touch-sensitive pad. I can easily move my thumb to place the initial AF area exactly where I want it. I also set the AF on button to eye detection AF. I found the initial focusing on my subject to be more accurate and the tracking of its movement very reliable, even more so compared to the EOS R5 and R6. The improved flexible zone AF in the EOS R3 allows for complete customization. For precise initial focusing, I can change the size of the AF zone horizontally and vertically to include my subject's predicted flight path and exclude the surroundings that might confuse the camera. By combining these focusing methods, I can quickly find and track my chosen subject despite a busy background. The camera delivers an impressive 30 frames per second high-speed continuous burst with electronic shutter mode. And the AF tracking is calculated at 60 frames per second. Shooting in 30 frames per second feels like a seamless video recording of still images in RAW. I can pick any wing position of a bird in flight or exciting moment with zero compromise. I personally feel that the RF600mm f4 lens on the EOS R3 performs as good as its EF counterpart, with the added benefit of being much lighter. The images shot with this lens are crisp and sharp. Even when the RF extender is attached to this super telephoto lens, AF remains fast and accurate. At a 24.1 megapixel count, the sensor captures fine details and texture beautifully in my final images. The EOS R3 is a joy to shoot with. The camera allows me to capture very challenging shots due to the breakthroughs in technology. So now, I'm excited by the possibilities it brings to my work.
Canon, delighting you always.